Welcome back to the Temple of Elemental Evil. Oh, I didn't dismiss the chest. Let's, dismiss that chest. I will be editing out looting from now on. Big combats like this, I'm not gonna show that anymore. I might show, you know, little bits and pieces of it, but, I'm gonna have to start getting rid of that. You know, if I come across, you know, magical items or whatnot, then I'll show it. But, from now on, not so much. Also, one of the entrances drops you right in here. Of course, with that, usually it's just the, air temple guys that attack you. Where does this door go? This one over here. Is this locked? Oh no, it's magic. Held? Alright. I suppose I could pick up Knock. Right, but, I could probably... Actually, it might not even open that way. You know, because there's always an exception, and I know where I am. Let's go back to the, over here somewhere. Let's go back here. Oh, we don't want to go in there yet. That's the Fire Temple. I need to heal before... Yes. I can't believe I didn't heal at all in the last part, practically. Luke?
Yes. I will attempt it.
Eh? Let's just rest 8 hours. Carrion Crawler. Good. It's dying. Okay, Luke, are you okay? Buddy? Reload, because I don't know what's going on. Strangeness.
Certainly.
Luke decided he didn't want to do anything anymore.
Yes.
And he's doing it again. This is weird. Can I heal somebody else? Or is it just your domain spells are all screwed up? No, Luke is screwy.
Certainly.
Okay.
Actually, can we get to Luke's turn?
Yes.
Target too far.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
I'm really confused. Why are you so broken, sir? Oh, I think I know what I need to do.
Certainly.
There's, an option from Giroux that I think I'm going to have to desummon the chest, please. Yeah, because he's broken, obviously. Actually, the stairs might fix him. That'd be nice.
By the gold's will.
I don't know why he's broken like that. My cleric just broke. Well, he moves now.
Yes. Yes.
Well, I'm gonna tell you right now that was really scary.
I will attempt it.
Stupid scary. How's the bear? Badly injured.
I will attempt it.
Ah, yes. Cure light wounds to the entire party. That's quite handy, isn't it? Now let's go back downstairs. Yes. Now that Luke works again. Oh, that was scary. That was really scary. Hey, the carrion crawler I killed before. The carrion crawler that I killed before. There we go. 43 experience. Woo. I'm actually getting to rest now. That's strange. Wait, guys. Before you go in there, let's save. What part is this? LP45. Yeah, because it practically leads. I don't like how the doors look like it's a, it's like oven doors, which is kind of interesting. Ah, so the Fire Temple guy is actually the only one who talks to me. Everybody else is just like, raw attack! Trespassers are not tolerated. Ah, fine. Well, that discussion didn't last very long. This is the Fire Temple. I'm going to be surrounded by salamanders. The bad thing about salamanders, they use fireball. Fernock, where are you going? Yeah, salamanders use fireball. I think the noble ones only. I think the flame brothers just use a fiery spear of doom. Yeah. So about that mass healing of doom, can I cast that still? Did I rest? Was I smart enough to do that? Yes, I was.
Yes.
And where's the bear? There's the bear. Is everybody getting them? 9? Yeah, that should be enough. Yeah, pretty much everybody needed that. I don't know how many fireballs they get, by the way. And obviously using fireball is completely pointless in this area. Haste isn't.
Yes.
See, I'm nice enough even to give it to the bear. Okay, there's one dead. Yeah, noble salamander. I'm really against you guys casting fireball again. Oh, not to mention, their fire aura does damage to me. Can't say I'm happy about that.
Of course.
However, cold damage should work wonderfully. Evil, you're actually... No, I'm kind of...
Very well.
Let's, step you out of there a little bit. Have another ice storm.
Done.
Let's not hit Lily, please.
Must be more careful.
No, I did anyway. She's really hurting. You're gonna lay on hands yourself. Ooh!
By the gods' will.
36 damage. Yeah, this combat is another one I wasn't looking forward to. It's not as bad as the water one is, potentially, however. You're injured, you're hurt. Can we get rid of the priest? Not quite. Persiany is almost dead. Luke, could you please save her bacon?
Yes.
There. Okay. Fireball's not gonna work, RPG.
Very well.
Actually, what a near death. You're just hurt. I don't know how many fireballs per day they get. Probably a few. Let's try to get rid of...
Very well.
That guy. There. Good job, Mr. Bear.
Yes, sir.
66. Persiony. I need you...
Of course.
...to do something. Preferably... healing in nature.
Of course.
Oh, that's completely the wrong person. Tumble successful? Good. Okay, what do we have? Unscathed, hurt, badly injured. The priest is almost dead. Let's... Can I get rid of him?
Very well.
Yes. There's one last thing I have to worry about. Lily, go over okay. there. And die. Well, so much for that. Let's reload, because I'm not resurrecting my paladin and having her lose 40,000 experience. How about we rest and kill brigands? Game, this is insulting at this point. I mean, seriously, this okay. is pretty much insulting. Yeah, I'm not gonna pick up this stuff. Screw it, I'll pick up their armor. It's okay. pretty much a huge insult at this point. Away. Just to drop that. Methinks some pre-buffing is in order. Yeah, he thinks so.
Yes. Very well.
Mage armor, that doesn't really work very well, does it?
Right.
Mage armor of this guy. Large person of this guy. And let's go over to Ulk. Haste. Yes. Before the combat even starts. Never mind. That's really irritating. Please stop doing that. Let's try that again. Apparently, mage armor doesn't go away, though. That's good. Can't say I'm broken. Oh, I also have that chain lightning thing, don't I? Let's see. Let's try this again.
Done.
Large person.
Whatever
large
you say.
Person, you need to cast Bless, just in yes. case I need it, which I probably don't. And let's see if I can cast Haste on you correctly this time.
Yes.
Okay, so I have to start with the bear first. Is that it? Okay, let's go.
Whatever you say.
Certainly.
And I'm gonna have everybody clumped up again, aren't I? That's kind of dumb. Let's, keep my two casters back, I think. Everybody else can go up. My two, offensive casters. Just exploring, what is his name? Blam. At least everybody spread out a little bit more, I suppose. Hopefully you are not too far away. Fireball's not going to work. Fireball's not going to work for crap, actually. Fungus figurine. Let's throw it over there. Nice. That's a good start. That fireball crap's going to hurt, though.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, that's a new one. Parjani, can you actually go over... Ow. I'm just trying to get out of the fireballs. That's what I'm trying to do. At least spread out a little bit. Because killing these peons shouldn't actually be that hard.
Right.
There we go. 20 damage is a start. It's only hurt, though. How much HP do noble salamanders have? Probably a lot. This might replace my previous high score. Wow, that's a dead thing. High score for, you know, having high experience for one combat. That's fine. Nah, it's not fine apparently. Where's that other one? I can't even see it yet.
By the gold's will.
Damn. At least I'm spread out now. I mean, they can still hit everybody with fireball, but that's fine. That is the complete opposite of what you should have done. Thank you. Although they've got potions. Yeah, they're trying to take out my casters.
That will require a mere fraction of my power.
Yeah, about your potions.
Yes.
8. Really?
Certainly.
So much for you. I have no idea what's going on at the moment. Wow, Luke, you're just... poor guy.
Yes.
Surrounded. Can we kill this noble salamander? Not quite.
Yes.
Ice Storm, I don't want to murder anybody. Can I do anything with this? Other than these two guys? Help out Luke a little bit. I help out Luke a lot of it. Oh, this is going so much better when you're spread out and not eating fireballs. They're not very tasty. Spoiler. Would have been funnier if you did it the other way. Anyway, that's nice. Could you kill it? Apparently not. Could we get close enough to it to hit it? Nope, it's after Ulk. Both of them are after Ulk. You guys are jerks. Ulk, you're gonna have to drink another one of those potions, buddies. Buddy, yes. Pal, friend. 12. Really? 12? It's really sad. Alright,
yes.
Kill that, would you? Good job.
Of course.
Now, magic missile, you in the face. See, a little bit of pre-buffing and not being an idiot and standing all in one spot really helps. It helps a lot, actually. That's dead.
At once.
How much HP does a noble salamander have? Quite a bit.
Okay.
And apparently they're evil. Stop that! Stop it! Sheesh! And you failing your potions horribly isn't exactly helping. Ugh.
Certainly.
Actually, buddy pal friend, you probably can't get there, but could you cure him?
Yes.
Probably get fireballs in the process.
Okay.
Come on. Please die.
Yes.
I can't take another round of fireballs. Good. Stumpy, I know we've had our differences, but you need to kill this guy. Thank you.
As you wish.
Combat over. And all I got out of it was 1,000 experience. All I got was 1,000 experience. I didn't prepare a domain spell, did I? It's not very bright. Where's the bear? Bear. I'm healing people who don't need heals. Oh, that could have been really bad. Like it was the first time.
At your service.
Lots of money, a magic rope, magic banded armor, magic longsword. Amber. Can I loot these guys?
By the gold's will.
Nothing. Are you kidding? Really?
By the gold's will.
Nothing.
Right away.
That's incredibly right disappointing.
Away. By the gold's will.
Oh, we didn't give up a key? That's strange. Did I miss it?
Certainly.
Huh. There better be something good in here, because otherwise, not very much experience, not very much of anything.
Certainly.
This was pretty much just 1,000 experience, and that's it. Fantastic. You're supposed to see these things, Fernok. Basno attempts a reflex save, but he's dead! He's dead! Oh boy, game. I don't even know what to do with you anymore.
At once.
Hope my save file doesn't get corrupted.
At once.
Ah, there we go. Magic greatsword, which I don't need, and trust me, that magic greatsword is freaking fantastic. It's actually kind of sad that I don't have anybody who uses greatswords. Kind of.
Right.
This is Frostbrand, I believe.
Yes. Right.
Flaming longsword plus one. Which isn't quite as good as the one he already has, but Frostbrand is pretty fantastic. Yeah. It's a plus 3 slashing, does frost damage, it has fire absorbing powers. Yeah, it's pretty fantastic item. I don't have anybody who uses greatswords. So, you know, if I did, I would be really excited about that item. It is a really good item, to be really fair. It's got its own name, for crying out loud. And apparently one of my things wore out. One of my wands of identify. Rope of entanglement, that's nice, I guess.
Right.
And another ring of fire resistance minor, that would have been really handy, like 5 minutes ago. Thanks, game. Ugh. but that Frostbrand, that's going to be worth a lot of money. I know I keep saying this. Couple of magic potions. Yeah, I'll show you the looting for this. I mean, we... Luke? There we go.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I'm not doing that right now. No. But that is what it is. That was the Fire Temple. That's all of them, I guess. It's actually kind of, crappy loot, to be honest. I mean, yeah, the of things that I find useful. Frostbrand is a fantastic sword. It really is. It's a, absolutely wonderful item. It's just I don't have anyone that uses great swords. I guess I could set up Stumpy for it, and he could hit absolutely tremendously hard with it, but I spent all this time with his battle axes knowing that Frostbrand was in the game, and I'd really rather have him wear a shield. I'm not really too big into two-handed items, unless the class can't use a shield. So next time, more Temple of Elemental Evil, and I will have sorted through the potions again, and all of that. So until then,